Hire Everyone is the season for the great outdoors. And on today's video, we're going to show you how to turn on your solar pool heater to get that pool ready for summer fun in the sun. And we'll also show you some solar heater basics, and that way you'll know how it all works. So grab an ice cold beverage and sit back and enjoy this quick tutorial on solar pool heaters, only on the Ultimate Tech Hub. So guys, before I show you how to turn on the solar pool heater, let me explain how this all works. On the top of your roof, you'll have solar heater panels, and the amount of panels on your roof coincides with the size of your pool. And just a heads up, you can only put so many solar panels on your roof. For instance, if you cover your entire roof with these solar panels, it will not heat your pool any faster than the recommended amount of solar panels. So make sure you're not talked into buying extra solar panels. So how is water pumped up to the solar panels? It's very simple. Your pool pump does all the work. Your pump will push the water up the pipe to the solar panels. From there, gravity works. The water comes back down, warm, and into your pool. It's really that simple. As you can see, I have a Hayward control box that controls the heat of my pool. I simply set the dial to the temperature I want, and once the temperature is reached, the solar pool heater turns off. And when it dips below that temperature, it turns back on. So now I'm going to show you how to turn on your pool heater. This is a simple three-step process. The first thing you want to do is close the drain valve that's connected to the pipe that goes to the pool. So tighten to the right all the way. Next, open the control heater box and switch from off to auto. Next, turn the dial to the desired temperature. I like 87. And you can see the light to the right. Heat is on. And this will continue to heat until it gets to 87. And when it reaches that temperature, it'll turn off. And just a heads up, this heater only works when the pool pump is on. So in the summer months, make sure the pool heater is on during the day, especially at peak temperatures. And you can see that valve actuator turning. When the heater turns on, it turns the valve actuator, pushing water into the solar panels. And once your pool gets to the desired temperature, it will turn the valve actuator off. So the water bypasses the solar heater and goes directly into the pool. So you're probably asking the question, how fast can the solar heater heat the entire pool? And that depends entirely on where you live and how much sun you get on your roof. And even though solar pool heaters can be kind of pricey, the savings benefit over 10 or 11 years is incredible. The last thing I want to talk about is turning off your solar pool heater for the winter. It's called winterizing. So the first thing you want to do in your control box is switch from auto to off and turn the dial all the way to the left. Next, you can hook a hose up to the drain valve and run that hose to your pool. Next, open the drain valve to let all the water out of the solar panels. And you want to leave this valve open during the winter. Well guys, there's plenty of solar heaters on the market. Nearly all these heaters share the same features. You can purchase a solar heater without this control box, but I wouldn't recommend it. This control box allows you to set it and forget it. You're definitely paying for convenience. Well guys, we're all done here. And I want to thank you so much for watching. And don't forget to visit my Patreon page where $2 a month helps keep this channel going. And for every new member, I do a personal shout out on the very next video. And guys, remember, if you like these videos, give a thumbs up and share it. If you love it, hit subscribe to keep this channel alive. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it.